When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again. I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about. Goddamn reporters! They've been camped outside my house all day. Gonna have no time to waste. I need to find out what's in that locker. I'm just not gonna make it. I'm tightening up. I can't go on. The luggage lockers. They're on the other side of the station. Maybe I could come back later. I can't make it. Too many people. Too many people.
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
The balloon! Gotta get the balloon!
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
Jason. It's Jason. He's there. He's right there. This time I'll save him.
Jason!
A nightmare. The whole thing was just a fucking nightmare. Jason is dead.
I made it! I managed to get through the goddamn crowd!
The lockers. Now I've got to find the right one.
Line 18, box number 3. I took a room in the first motel I saw.
A shoebox? What's the connection with Sean's disappearance? Am I the one who put this box in the locker? I don't remember!
The box from the locker. What am I gonna find inside?
Sean!
Where are you? I'm so cold! Dad!